Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is advantages and disadvantages involving renewable energy sources. First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. While we discuss about advantages and disadvantages involving renewable energy sources, I can count on numerous advantages versus disadvantages. There are many aspects in favor and against renewable energy sources. Well, before we ponder upon the main issue, it can be very significant that you not only know the broad topic of subject matter but also fully grasp these advantages and disadvantages involving renewable energy sources. This piece of information is meant to let you learn know-how about some of the major positives and negatives of solar energy panels, windmills, energy and magnetic energy generating devices. It will be essential for you to distinguish these, so that you can be able to make the most effective selection yourself. Advantages, reasons in support of making use of renewable power. In our effort to learn advantages and disadvantages involving renewable energy sources, we would first contemplate reasons in favor of making use of renewable power. A. The renewable energy sources are almost available free, or nearly free in abundance bestowed by our Mother Nature, depending on which device does one use. One-time upfront cost or investment into renewable energy pays consistently and coherently for next 25 years at least in the form of savings on electrical bills. B. An extra thing is that you may become self-reliant to generate your own electricity and completely independent from so-called electric power consortium or power kings, which is currently being controlled by the global energy market. All the natural resources available to the world have been captured by these so-called power companies in the form of oil, coal, uranium and electricity. Only renewable energy sources are available freely to the mankind on the earth in the form of solar, wind and hydro energy. See, who do not want to be eco-friendly. Everyone on the earth is highly concerned about the global warming and environmental issues. So everyone is looking to adopt clean, green and renewable energy to avoid use of fossil fuels. That is really crucial to make our Mother Earth a better place to live on for us and our future generations. D. Government of India, MNRE, in its clear move to achieve 100 gigawatts by 2022, has decided to extend solar subsidies through Jawaharlal Nehru Solar Mission to the tunes of rupees 20,000 per kilowatt or 30% of the benchmark cost, whichever is less. Residential, institutional and NGO, NPO sector is eligible for solar subsidy. Commercial ventures are also benefited by 40% accelerated deduction of tax, ADT. Other than net metering facilities to reduce their electrical bills up to 90% for next 25 years. Here's a discussion of some of the negatives and against the use of renewable energy sources. Disadvantages, arguments against making use of renewable energy sources. A. Our DISCOM power distribution companies are not much enthusiast towards this newfound technology. DISCOM's staff is also not technologically sound to accept and work on renewable energy sources and its devices. So-called renewable energy sources device machines aren't being accepted heartily or supported by our current electricity distribution companies. B. The problem with renewable energy solutions is that there are not many people out there in the country who are truly competent in this field at the moment. These technologies are just still very new to the world. C. Several of these renewable energy sources device machines have huge upfront cost in the beginning and costs a good deal of money, or usually are not really easy to build them on your own. Solar batteries, if installed as storage in off-grid solar power plants, need recurrent replacement, thus costs heavily on the pocket of user. So there you have it. We have seen and examined all the aspects related to the advantages and disadvantages of making use of renewable energy sources. It is going to be next new to be adopted universal phenomena, available for everybody. Nonetheless, it will surely appeal to a great many people all over world. You will want to look at the information presented to make your decision. for or against. The information presented here will certainly assist you to be well prepared to make the best and final decision whether to go for renewable energy sources or not. Contact Dayrise Solar Team every time you need to know the way to get good offers while you buy solar panels in Sonipat. Also, to get help and full procedure to avail solar subsidy in India for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant, it's possible you like to contact extremely skilled and expert group of Dayrise Solar by way of its website's contact page or by email. Alternately, for any question associated to solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants throughout Haryana and Delhi NCR, qualified skilled team of Dayrise Solar might help you in processing of subsidy utility, bidirectional meter utility and uploading of all related documents. Thank you very much for watching this video from Dayrise Solar channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.